it is the most common solid malignancy besides skin cancer in men. Prostate cancer is no different than any other cancer. If it's caught too late, if it's metastasized, it's still a lethal disease. For that reason, prostate cancer screening, being an advocate for yourself, I think is gonna be very, very important. Because even at this point in time, from my perspective, the healthcare field, healthcare providers, don't have 100% agreement on this topic. PSA stands for prostate-specific antigen. It's a protein that the prostate makes. PSA is not a prostate cancer-specific marker. Nevertheless, it is the best test that we have at this point in time. I recommend that all patients over the age of 40 be tested with a PSA. So for instance, if you're a 40-year-old man with a PSA less than 1, I would tell them, hey, your PSA probably should not be checked unless something else changes for next decades. Anything over 2, I'd recommend yearly follow for those patients. You have to tailor the context of the discussions to what the patient's current situation is. So this is actually the step that I recommend to my patients who come in with a concern for prostate cancer, is to get your PSA checked, but never act upon just one PSA. You need serial measurements. So I would say at least 2 PSA measurements, at least 2 weeks apart. It goes up and down, up and down, up and down. So you need to know for sure if that's a PSA level that is just incidental, that somehow it was just at the upswing, and we don't know exactly the reason why. And based on the baseline, then I think the intensity to next follow-up should be tailored to that patient's PSA levels.